It has been mainly to come to my senses. So when I sat down on paper, the idea was to just feel the space around me and the mind or the space inside me through my senses. I just use the five senses. One of the very, very nice sentences I like to keep focus on while I do the work is, drop your mind and come to the senses.